Ever since I was a kid, I told my father I'm gonna set up my own lucha league in America, and I'm gonna make it the best league in the world.
It's full, sold out. You see all those people over there? Every one of them, money. This is the gym, this is where they train. It has everything you need to be the best fighter in the world. Weight, you have machines, you have water. There are towels somewhere. This is the dressing room of the guys. I try to keep it clean, organized. I'll show you the dressing room of the ladies. Nice, huh? They have all these girly things. They even have deodorant. Here we have a table for massages. We never use it.
And this is the ring. It's made with leather from animals that have been sacrificed Aztec style. I can't tell you which animals they are because you're not ready yet. If you think it's too much, too aggressive,
dangerous,
change the channel or enjoy some other kind of wrestling from Connecticut.